Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. I wonder if they connect. Things are pretty cute. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
In the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh. It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. Using Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. All right, then. Did you find something, BD-1? Lightsaber can't solve everything. Thanks, BD-1.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Oh, all right then. What is it?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Was deliberately destroyed. You can still feel the heat of the act. After this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
right then.
What is it? This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
Find.
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.